yards of heading down the third baseline. They drew attention to use their muscle as a good trip. They got some of that action in game. Starts up next to Taylor Hodge. That's who won the game. Solo and two red balls. One push. Punching as Penny flies out of the center field to Bobby.